On Saturday, November 11th, 2000, at Plymouth-Whitemarsh High School, LaSalle would battle Archbishop Ryan in a Catholic League quarterfinal match. Less than 4 weeks before, the Explorers throttled the Red Raiders 33-7, building up a 26-0 lead by halftime. LaSalle would enter the playoff game with a 7-2 record and Archbishop Ryan at 4-6. The Red Raiders would be seeking revenge in this, the game of the year.
Thank you. Thank you.
LaSalle's 28-7 victory propelled them to a semifinal matchup the next week against the Lions of Cardinal O'Hara, who blanked the Explorers 27-0 just 2 weeks before. At Roosevelt Field in Norristown, LaSalle gave eventual Catholic League champ O'Hara all they could handle before succumbing 23-21. Hope you enjoyed the 2000 season Game of the Year.